So we are trying, we are only using the media so that again, those people are far away, they are able to receive the word of God. The way you are receiving, they should also receive it.
Amen.
Who has that heart? Who says, I really love when people are receiving from far? How many hope? How many have that such a heart? Only three. So it means others, they are with you, though. Tell me your kingdom. Because the kingdom of God is to preach good news. Because go to everyone, go and preach. If you want something here, everyone should go and preach.
Amen.
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 How many are saying, me, I'm ready to preach the gospel? There are some of you, you will not preach as like standing in front. Can I prophesy? You what? No. You preach the gospel by financing the gospel.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
And tonight we're going to do it in a unique way. Can I pick one prophecy then I do what I'm supposed to do then I begin to pick others?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Huh?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay. You. In your red. Red. In your red. And the black. Come. 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 Are you expecting God to speak to you? Huh?
Yes, sir.
Look at you. All of you are jealous. That one I ministered to myself, my mom's daughter, right? Have you ever ministered before?
My vision in ministry was based on my mom's son.
How about this one?
Small.
On Facebook and WhatsApp. On Facebook and WhatsApp. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do is
Professor,
what are you doing now?
Right now I'm just home. I'm waiting to go to school.
Where?
India. Yes, one of them.
One is becoming India. One is becoming Zambia.
So I want to come to India. Okay. Have you done your
A-levels? A-levels, not yet, but rather I'm not going to do them. I'll just go straight. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What are you looking for your prophet?
Yeah, well, because that's what Jehovah is doing my calling is, and that's what I've been told.
What are
you looking for?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Amen. I receive you.
Once I see that you yourself,
Because when you believe, what does it say, Jesus? Believe in.
Yeah.
It says if you believe with your heart and you confess with your mouth. So the moment I prophesy to your life, you're like, hey, Jesus is alive. You believe. Then you receive. Then you go to another person. Hey, I went to this prophet, you know, this Jesus is alive, he spoke into my life. Already you're confessing.
Amen.
And you're going like, why do this prophet? So you're wasting your time. Me, I'm the resource. In my unique way.
Amen.
As I say, I see.
I see.
Amen.
Amen.
So pray now when you receive your prophets. So you, I want to pray for you and invite you to come up and pray. Before you leave, first, out of time, I'll put a big meeting with you. I hear you. Have you ever visited your father before?
No, not yet.
Not yet. For the first time, I'm taking you there. Also, if it is possible, you have a passport. I think I have a passport already.
I'm doing it right now. I've got one, but since mine expired next year, I have to do it. I'm only around next year.
Ah, so you don't? But now it's okay. Okay. We'll go to Malawi at the port of my father. At the port, so I can become very
interesting.
Here. I'm here, prophet.
Follow my ear. Where do you come from? Speak it out.
I'm
from Tendere East. I'm from Tendere East. Very good. Why are you from Husband! Tembo. Which church do you go to?
Shaka in a hope of glory.
Are you going to be there this Sunday?
No.
Where are you going to be?
I'll be here.
You're interested in it. With so much courage. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is very strategic. Do you have children?
Yes, ma'am.
Huh? How many children do you have?
Seven.
Seven children. Where is your birth phone? Birth phone.
It's
at home. What does it do?
At the moment.
Is it a good boy? Jimmy, am I going?
He's not doing good things.
He's not doing good things, really. Sorry. Huh? Now, I'm going to read something. I'm reading this moment. Oh man, I see as a problem. There are some people following him. You would have heard your son is guilty because of a simple issue, which is carrying 50 water. These people want to kill him, they take alcohol. Why? Are you hearing me? They said, you can't forget no mayor. And what will happen, they'll just beat him in the land. Then from there, the following morning, it will be a problem. And this was supposed to happen tomorrow, Sunday. Because it will happen in the night of Saturday. The mics are not getting us. Oh my God!
Professor,
who helped me prepare another big meeting so that you put everything in place? Because like this, I feel stressed. When I want to prophesy things out, the microphones, I want a lot of people.
that will not be done. Amen.
Amen.
Whose diary is this one? I see on the third page, there is something that is written there. Open the third page, begin to read everything for you here.
You, I'm going to give you this money.
Go and give your first born. Go and take this money to the person whom is owing. Are you getting me? Huh? Because if he doesn't pay back, I see a problem. The only issue, even though we pray here, they'll beat you. The only issue is to sort it physically. Small not killing someone. Small not killing someone. Someone cannot die. Someone who gets billions, they cannot kill you. But someone who can get 10 quarters, go and try. Get 10 quarters for someone, they'll kill you. There are people who have received billions of people for money, but they are lying and surprising in no stress. No fighting, no anything from anything, but I know what I'm talking about. Are you hearing me, sir?
I'm not giving you this money that you don't have, but I'm giving you one of what I have seen, and God has told me to help the young man. You just go and give him, say, do whatever that you want to do.
Okay.
You'll be free.
Okay.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
And today, God has visited you with the breakthroughs and the breakthroughs.
Amen.
You.
Amen.
It is done. Accept yourself. Or maybe let me get so that it happens. Then you come and tell us what happened.
No.
No.
You put the name of church. Let's talk about one thing. We have another one. A verse from the church.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Sure. It is done. There's a lady behind, woman, come, run, don't walk, run. Don't walk, run. Have you seen instruction? Some of you are ready to run. Wonderful.
You come
in front of me.
As a professor.
Stand where you are. I'm going behind you. How are you? Stand where you are. How are you? Are you sure you're fine?
Yes.
Are you sure you're fine?
Yes,
I'm fine. Am I looking at the screen? Can you see me here? Can you see me or not? Answer yes or no.
I can't see you, but I can see
you. You can't see me. No. But as I look at you right now, I see on top of you there is a white cape.
Prophesy.
Deeper, prophesy.
White cape. Is she listening?
Pardon, I didn't hear.
Repeat after me. I'm saying, as I look at you now, as I look at you right now,
yes, continue, man of God.
I am seeing on top of your head, there's a white cape. Have you ever met before?
No.
Have you ever communicated or you wrote on your paper or anything?
No.
Do you know anyone who is a nurse?
I'm the nurse.
You are the nurse?
Yes, my husband.
Are you sure you're not lying?
No, you're not lying.
Okay, now, as I am watching on the screen, I am watching on the screen, and I am seeing a man that is conventional fast. That is compression, and God is telling me this is your husband.
Diva!
No, to the white man of God.
Huh?
True to your white man of God.
True to my wife.
Amen.
Is it true?
Amen.
Describe your husband.
He's tall, stout.
That?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And now, I am watching this man. I see him about 5 years ago. 5, 4, 4, 4, 0, 9, 2, 0, 8, 2, 0, 9. I see in car, and the car is sitting in car limbo.
Exactly, to your way.
What was the car was it driving?
A car.
A car limbo. And now, do you know, I don't know if there's a friend called Mwenye. Mwenye.
Yes.
Who is Mwenye?
He's a young man who prays, and his mother is like a brother to him.
A brother to him?
Yes.
What's his name? What's the name of your husband?
It's Mwenyashita.
Huh?
He's Mwenyashita.
His name is Mwenye.
Yes.
But now I see the other bosses have a spray against the heart attack, the BP.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Today, wherever he is, God is touching him right now.
Amen.
Or maybe you told me, Mwenya. You told me?
No.
Huh?
No.
Okay. Now, in the name of the Spirit, I am seeing this man holding a track.
Amen.
But this track has been giving him problems. This track has been giving him problems a lot.
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes.
I'm right.
Oh, no.
When you see, you don't mean prophesy.
My brother, somebody say prophesy.
Prophesy.
Somebody say, hear.
Hear.
Say, tell your neighbor, say, never.
Never.
Receive your own promise.
Receive your own promise.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
It is done. So, lady, I'm going to pray for you because right now I am taking on a spiritual chariot.
Right on, sir.
As I am behind here, I am moving on the road. I am seeing.
Prophesy!
You are seeing what I've seen. Huh? You are with me. Now, watch. I am moving, I am on the road. As I'm passing this road, I see on my left there's a short ground.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
I am going to your house now. On my left there's a show grounds. And as I'm passing, it's like a cave. I am getting to the right. And as I'm getting to the right, I find the first hump. Just after the first hump, to my left, there's a house in the office.
Amen.
Where do you stay?
Just exactly as you described.
Huh?
Exactly as you have described.
So it's true.
Do something.
Some Catholics.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
But now I'm not praying for you. I'm just trying to confirm your deliverance. So today, finally delivered.
Amen.
You want to die before your time, you'll prosper.
Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Praise God.
Where you're staying is your home?
Yes.
Is your home?
Yes.
But before, the house that you used to stay in, the rough class, that time. It was like a
house. Amen.
Ah, praise God.
Rough plaster.
Yes.
This is about 25 years ago.
Amen.
15. Yes. 15 years ago. You are living in a plaster. Rough, not even plaster, rough plaster house.
Mm-hmm.
You are ready. From there you went to your house. And this is where the angels are right now, they are on the gate.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm seeing the angels standing like this. I'm also standing here. As I'm standing here, the angel says, kill her on your left. This is the gate. On your left, there's a small shop.
Amen.
I ask you here because you're going to go. Wherever you are, receive your miracle, receive your deliverance, receive your breakthrough in the mighty name of Jesus. I know some of you should not wake up at 04, so I know. Well, the 04, some of you are sleeping. But you don't know that your own prophet is coming right now.
Amen.
So you, I confirm your deliverance. I've seen the angel enter your house.
Mm.
He's healing your husband.
Mm.
He's bringing peace in your home.
Amen.
And everyone will be secure.
Amen.
Your business will be restored.
Amen.
That is right. Will be healed. Oh, will be fixed.
Amen.
You know, I go an extent of healing a tribe.
Amen.
I heal the tribe.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
God is able. Is that? Huh?
Amen.
Stop, amen.
Amen.
You believe that God's face?
Yes.
But that's dear, don't. They believe in this one, this lady. Eh?
Ah. Maria, whatever.
Oh, Catholic.
Catholic,
whatever. Those books. Which books do you need? The office. No, that woman who speaks prophets, let them enjoy it. She died, huh?
Yes, she was human.
She died. She was human, she died. But she was a professor.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And you people read a lot of books that say, no, there's no prophet now. The only prophet was Ellen White. I've come for the Ellen White. We used to see dreams. If you read all our books, you find that she used to. I've never read a book, but I've seen she used to see dreams. She would dream. Then she write a book. God has said so. God has said, in fact, she brought away the Antichrist.
Did part of it.
But this book, it's a good congregation. Once you're praising God there, take your time. Do you take your time?
Yes.
I said.
Yes.
Take your time. That's your mom. God bless you.
Amen.
I want to start with you. Every church, as long as they preach Christ, is a living church.
Amen.
I said as long as
what?
That's all. If they preach themselves, just so long, hey, run away, it's danger.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? As long as they preach Christ, it's a living church for you.
Jesus.
It is done.
Amen.
Yeah, which church are you? But now, on top of your head,
amen.
God says, I shall pray for you, whatever money you lost,
amen.
God says, you will give it back.
I receive it.
I hear it.
Thank you, Jesus.
Have you ever taken out from
so much, so much, so much.
You sleep in the morning, you wake up again in the bar, again.
Not even sleeping, that's the breaking.
And he has got 14,000 in his pocket, 14 million.
Amen, that's true.
You preach with 14 million.
That's very true. So many times I've been having money, I've just been squandering money. Each time I try to put in place good plans, and
then. When are you receiving another money?
Because I was employed, there are issues at work as of now.
Oh, of money.
So I'm going to be reporting for a week evening. Because. I want God to make a way so that I may be restated back to my job and be posted back in the payroll. Because since last year, in July, I haven't been getting paid and I stopped reporting for it because of having issues that.
Listen, what you need is stability.
I mean,
the question is where is your miracle? Where are you going to find your miracle? The reason why you cannot see, even though you're standing there, I'm talking to you.
Amen.
If you not make up your mind to know where your miracle is, then you stand there. You know, you receive, you say, this man of God is a man of God that God has ordained to deliver me. Only,
amen.
I'll stick with him until I get delivered.
Amen.
The deliverance will come.
Amen.
But the problem with you, I see, if I don't speak to you now,
amen.
When you meet another man of God, you go like, I have to receive from this one. I have to receive. You go from this one, you go from this one. I see.
Amen. That's very true, my point.
You're not stable.
I've done it before. But I thought I was just like trying to have somebody to stand in my gap. Not that some of them are not trusted in. That was my point.
Yeah, exactly. It's not that trusted, but I'm seeing you are not stable. It's like all of them you believe them, but you don't know where your miracle is.
Exactly, man of God. That's very true.
Even just, let me not talk furthermore. Even just last Saturday.
Amen.
At 8, 9. 10 hours.
Amen.
Here.
Amen. And let me emphasize on that because there are times when I want to pray. All my back was a trade because of some disturbances. Then I decided to be in the presence of God. Even this is how I even found myself here because I can explain at some point. I was like,
Do you have a father?
Yes, I do have.
Why is
your spiritual
father?
Well, spiritual father, we have Prophet David.
Where is
he? He's built that he's with that means.
But can you talk to him?
I've done it before. But no, my emphasis is that there are days when it's very far like for me to make it to where I'm going to get from. So I choose to come here at times.
But now the problem is this one.
Amen.
If you come to me, I'll give you my way of deliverance.
Amen.
Okay?
Amen.
My own way, my own formula.
Amen.
We serve the same God, but we prophets have different formulas on how we perform deliverance on people.
Amen.
So if you come to me right now, what I've mentioned, then I give you deliverance. Tomorrow, you find yourself to another prophet who is like me. Then you give you another formula. What will happen, you'll be a mixture. And what will happen is that what will be produced is confusion instead of your result.
Amen.
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 The way you receive money, I see God blessing people to bless you. When you go to another one, they say, the way you receive money, go and bring 10 million to us. Now you'll be confused.
Amen.
And you also say, which God is this one? And are these two prophets from the same God? But he does have different formulas. The formulas, we are the ones who create formulas. God can just show me your problem. But the formula is me.
Amen.
If I say, what I should mean is the problem in your family. If I say from today, 2 hours, you're delivered. That's my formula.
Amen.
Yes. But the others will tell you, 3 days, go to the mountain, fast, 7 days. Go, when you go there, touch your hair. Go and wash. Go and do what? Go and do. Those are
the formulas. Amen. I need direction. I'm here for direction. Amen.
So what you need is help.
Amen.
Because already the breakthrough already came two one month ago.
Amen.
God already answered your prayer.
Amen.
But
thank you very much.
Stability.
Amen. I need direction on that.
If there's anyone who's like that, follow my teaching. I'm telling you, once you're stable, it is done.
Amen.
Amen. You can shout, yeah, do anything. But if you're not stable, you come back the same. You're from shouting, yeah, you go in the house, you're crying. I'm telling you, what I'm saying is reality here.
Amen.
I'm teaching you out of this situation.
Amen. Thank you for that. Divine direction.
Amen.
So I'll speak into your life, I'll pray for you.
Amen.
Always well with you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lele, did you have any more?
Yes. Yes.